What's up, man? You already know who it is. You already know what it is. It's the one and only Keven Busby. And welcome back to another episode of the Gudliife movie / TV show clip countdown. Got a different scenery today. Wanted to come outside and enjoy the beautiful weather. But we're going to jump straight into one of my favorite movies, which is Two Could Play That Game. Let's get into the first clip of the day, baby. Let's do it.
And acting bad. And there were lots of good-looking men in the place. Then he looked at me. And for a second, everyone in the place disappeared. He was fine. But there was something else about him. You know, that something that makes your head light and your stomach tight.
Excuse me.
Yes?
I'm gonna ask you some questions.
Ooh, oh, questions.
Yeah, questions.
All right.
Now, if I'm right about you, all answers to these questions will be yes.
You think so?
I think so.
Okay. Well, let's see.
Do you like chocolate?
Yes.
Do you think that I find you attractive?
Yeah.
If I were to kiss you right now, would you slap me?
Yes.
Don't you find me attractive?
Yes. Hey, look, I.
I'm all right. Would you like to dance?
Yes.
So you see, Keith is special. See, you don't do that for everybody.
We back, man. That was the first clip of Two Could Play That Game. Shout out to the whole cast. One of my idols, Morris Chestnut, the beautiful Vivica, the beautiful Tamala Jones, the beautiful Wendy Raquel Robinson, the beautiful Monique. You feel me? Shout out to the whole cast. That was the first clip of the day. Now let's go ahead and jump straight into the second clip, baby. You already know the vibes, man. It's the Gudliife movie clip countdown.
Whoa, whoa. Okay.
Spin it around on me, baby. Spin it. Woo, you're my own little spinning top.
Oh. Hey, oh, hey. Oh,
what's going on down here? What you doing?
I'm enjoying myself.
Oh, okay. Ooh, I see you.
You see me?
Looking
at me? What's going on down there?
Turn around, man.
You know, Keith, I'm so glad you could make it to my Coca-Cola promotion. It's always nice to mix a little business with pleasure.
Hey, it's the nipple. That's the nipple.
I know.
Business and pleasure.
What do
you think about that business and pleasure?
Ooh, I always like the pleasure of business.
Oh, okay, I hear that.
You know,
at events like this, it's always nice to have your lawyer.
Hey, you know, I'm a little tired right now. I'm gonna rest for a second. Yo, Tony, can I see you over here for a minute, please?
Oh, in a minute, baby.
Tony, yeah, bring your ass over here, bro.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Ow.
Ooh.
What's up, dog?
She's always, you know, trying to rape me and shit on the dance floor, bro.
You don't say that like that's a bad thing. Look at that. Look at her. She is fine.
Yeah, I know that she is fine, man, but we don't dance with all these people putting her titties on my back and trying to grab my stuff, man.
Do you know how much I would pay to have her put her titties on my back and grab my stuff? Plus, dog, if she was ugly, I would have told you to step off a long time ago. But look at that. Oh, she banging. Woo! Look at them titties. Nice big old breastises. Kind of just sit up there and just stare at your dog, won't you? Just suckle.
Yeah.
Small ass waist leading down to that fat, plump ass. And she's shaking the ass for you right now, saying, Keith, come eat me. Keith, come eat me. You need to put it on your chin, dog. Plus, she's smart. She got a good job. And on top of that, she a freak. Dog, you can hit that from the back. Oh, shit. Look at it. What more do you want, man?
I don't know.
Look, man, if you want to completely get over Shantae, you're going to have to start dating other people.
What's up, man? We back. That was the second clip of the day. Now let's jump straight into this third clip. Y'all already know the vibes, man. Beautiful day. Beautiful day to do a beautiful episode for y'all. So let's jump straight into this third clip.
Get out of this one.
Okay, girls. If you're not sure your man is cheating on you, this is what you do. Plant some underwear over his house. Make sure that they're too big or too small so it's clear that they're not yours. Then pull them out in front of him and wait to see what his ass has to say.
See, Tracy? That's your problem. You're too damn jealous.
Who do the underwear belong to, Dwayne?
I'm gonna tell you who the underwear belongs to.
Then go ahead and
tell me then?
Relax, okay? For your information, the underwear belonged to my sister.
Your sister?
Yeah, her washing machine broke, so she came over here to wash her clothes the other day and left them over here. Matter of fact, she called me about them yesterday and told me she was looking for them. Let me see them. Yeah, with the glitter and stuff. That's them.
That's them?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. What?
Oh, dang, that laugh. Lord, why must Mexican and black people cause so much ruckus in the white man's apartment building? Now, I hate that I had to say that, but you do have to admit, minorities do seem to get a tad bit louder than white folks.
Stupid ass motherfucker! Will you stop yelling?
Shit.
People are outside. Look, I got ladies in here!
You better stop playing, girl. I ain't playing with you. Hey, shut up.
I ain't playing with you either.
Bitch, excuse me. Get all of that. Will you stop?
Let me ask y'all something. Why do men let women come over their house and break up all this shit and then go home? That don't make no sense. Men, when you're doing your dirt, go over her house. So when she gets mad, she can bust up all of her shit and then you can go home.
Okay, that's it. I'm through with you. It's over, I'm done. I'm going home, Shante. Let's go.
That's right, take your ass on home, because I'm sick of you anyway.
And I'm sick of you!
Yeah, just get out.
Boy, don't you tell me what to do. Don't you tell me what to do.
Come on, get your ass back in here.
Son of a bitch!
Tracy?
Hey, my mother brought me that baby.
I'm gonna catch you a little bit later, girl, okay? Okay?
Hey, hold up, girl, hold up. I'm coming. I just got some shit I got to handle.
Oh, no, 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 you're gonna pay for that.
I ain't paying for shit.
You gonna pay for that?
I ain't paying for shit.
I bet you're gonna pay for that.
I bet you I won't.
Watch.
Lord, have mercy.
I tell you what, you're gonna pay for that.
I ain't paying for shit.
Well, then I'm taking the jacket.
You ain't taking it.
It's gonna be mine.
Give my jacket back. Give me my jacket back.
What's up, man? We back. That was the third clip of the day. Hey, why he lied, bro? He really tried to lie and say those was his sister underwear. Like, bro, you should have just told the truth, bro. I don't know who the fuck them on. You lied and made the shit worse, bro. Tamala Jones is so funny, bro. She ain't even have to steal off on Muddy like that. But look, that was the third clip of the day. Now let's get into the last clip of the day from the classic Two Can Play That Game.
Excuse me. Can I ask you some questions?
What good is a heart if it's all alone? Now someone's special.
Sure. Now, if I'm right about you, all the answers to my questions will be yes.
You think so?
Yes. Do you like basketball?
Yes.
Do you find me attractive?
Yes.
Do you think I find you attractive?
Yes.
Can I just ask you one more question? You think a woman who thought she could control her man with rules could ever get him to come back?
No. Unless he really loves you.
You didn't answer my question.
What's up, man? We back. That was the last clip of the day from Two Can Play That Game. Y'all hear the beautiful birds out here? Look, moral of the story, ladies, men too, moral of the story, don't try to set all these damn crazy rules in your relationship to meet an expectation that you know is not even, I'm about to make up a word, not even meetable. You feel me? Don't be in a relationship trying to set all these rules, because people gonna fuck up. People gonna fuck up every day. We human. So that's the moral of the story. Also, shout out to the whole cast again, man. Shout out to Morris Chestnut. Shout out to Anthony Anderson. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Vivica. Shout out to Wendy Roquel Robinson. You feel me? Shout out to Monique. Shout out to Tamala Jones. You already know the vibes. You feel what I'm saying? But yeah, man, that was another episode of the Gudliife movie clip / TV show clip countdown. And it's going to get bigger and better, like I said. I know I was slacking on dropping episodes a little bit. I drop one like every 2 or 3 weeks. Now I'm going back to drop it every week for y'all. You feel what I'm saying? Because this is my shit. This is my platform. I can do what I want when I want. So I'm going to holler at y'all, man. Love. Stay healthy. Stay fit. You feel me? Pray to God to stay out of the way. You will live a long, healthy, positive life. Support the show, man. Let's get it.